Today I'm going to show you how to set up a Coleman 4-person Sundome tent. This will all tie in with our product review. All 4-quarter stakes right now. That's our door. Now I'm going to open up our tent poles. Post together, and now I'm going to feed them through on these backs. All right, I'm ready to set up. Here, just go right onto the post. I'm not sure what this is yet, but I know that this will be our rain flap. Okay, I'm going to put the last pipe to the top here. That'll hold the rain flap. They have a stitched in area that snaps right into it. Using the hooks that are attached to the rain fly, you're just going to hook them right on the bottom of the base here where we put our pins. There's Velcro straps underneath that'll attach to the poles as well. There are two strings that come off the end. that we'll use to pull it tight. There we go. I don't even know if that was 10 minutes. And that was right out of the box.